As an owner, what's really important to me is to know that there's a one-to-one relationship between the borrower and the dog. Poppy is a cabochon and she is 18 months old now.
Yeah, she's a very, very happy little dog.
It's completely different from being a dog walker. You can make an arrangement when it suits you. It's something that you do for pleasure.
I signed up for Borrow My Doggy because I wondered how we were going to cope actually with a new puppy, and we'd investigated other doggy care arrangements and thought they were rather inflexible, and I was also slightly worried that as you're paying for it, are they really doing it because they love the dog or because they want the money? Because the borrowers love dogs, and that was certainly true with Katy.
I mean, it's obviously a nice extension to one's social life. It's a very good way to meet people. It just is something that makes your life a lot more open.
And it's given Poppy a hugely varied experience. She's been to so many friends' houses and dinner parties, and she has a much better social life than we do. Quite unexpected benefit of the Borrow My Doggy network was through Katy, my daughter got a job. She's in Rome working for Katy's partner, so it's just brilliant. It's worked out really, really well.
I've grown up with dogs as a child, but I haven't been able to have a dog in my adult life because I travel so much for my work. I was just longing to have a dog and to be able to enjoy London and the parks and so on with a dog. And also the fact that Poppy was very local was a great plus.
It's difficult to be even a little bit low when you've got such a happy little creature bouncing around as she does. And we're really delighted to share her around.
Well, it's given me the opportunity to have a friendship with a dog, which I would never have otherwise had.
It's been fun, it's been flexible, it's been perfect for Poppy, it's been perfect for us.